Chronological.
Ow!
Don't need it.
My time. Waking up early is half the battle, darling. Then it's one foot in front of the other, just like any other cat. What's my greatest regret? Look, you lead a life that's worth half a shit, you rack up a mistake or two. My life's worth six shits. I've got closets of regrets. Keys leaving them in there. Not room for thorough examining them from every angle. When did I realize I possessed great vision? Well, I suppose it was back in... shit, I don't know, but I did this little show when I was just starting out, right? Some no-name bar in some podunk town. No real crowd to speak of. But the people who were there, they were fucking there, man. Dancing, yeah, but crying, too. Hit with the whole fucking rainbow of feelings. Yeah, I think that's when I knew we were the real shit.
Keep back! Ethan, shut!
A crate of fireworks. That's an explosion hazard if I ever saw one. At least this one didn't suck me up through a window. Don't get greedy, Colt. Thank you.
The Loop Preservation Protocol. A bunch of big words to make a simple point. I kill every visionary in one day, I break the loop, period. I know where they spend time, but I'm guessing it won't be as easy as hunting them down. Good thing I'm one stubborn motherfucker.
Thank you. This is one of my favorite parts. It's a big stab cult. Are you sure you're up for it?
What do I have to lose?
Well, if you die, your weapons, for one. Unless, of course, you succeed, then you get to keep them.
I'm always succeeding, even when I'm not. How do I keep my weapons again?
The infusion process? Isn't that why you came up here?
Not gonna lie. Me told me to.
You're not the only one with other me's, you know. You're not special.
Yeah, but if I succeed...
Yeah, if. Good luck.
This infusion keeps sounding better and better. Good.
Guess I'm up.
Igor care for abandoning?
Already got full ammo.
Hey,
I'm feeling just fine.
The opportunities are staggering.
Kill all the wedgies, and I can use this thing to collect the residuum I need to get her machine running. That makes sense, yeah.
How improbably persistent!
What?
Alright, let's figure this shit out.
An observation from this morning's early announcements. The notable leap in the skill and proficiency of Eternalists Colt and Juliana.
Yes, and two truths have become apparent. One, the time loop has been active for some time, and both of them retain their memories from each loop iteration, while others, most notably ourselves, do not.
Feels worse than just killing me.
This is correct. We can reasonably assume that every day, for X amount of time, we have made similar observations. We then focused our efforts on preserving knowledge and memory across iterations, which means, despite us being able to propagate this timeline, we have clearly repeated these early stages of research multiple times without a breakthrough. An obvious conclusion, one we have likely made before to no effect. And so these dubious experiments with residuum infusion to retain items, trinkets, across iterations. If we can retain trinkets, perhaps we can retain ourselves.